change. Look at the world that we live. Look how the evil is grown. All the innocence lost. We need a new beginning, man. The vision is off. We need to rage, wage war. Yeah, we need to rage on. I'm here. War boots, I'ma buy a pair. No suits, just fighters here. Grassroots and some riot gear. I'm still fly like a pilot here. Brave hearts never die in fear. I ain't a stranger to the danger. I'ma live and I'm dying here. Yeah. So I'm looking up more. Cause I know what I'm up for. Cause we need a change. And I'm starting an uproar.
Feels like season one all over again. Wait, so where am I? Wait, lazy. Oh, so you go to new places as you. Oh, that is so cool. How much metal does it? 35. Holy shit, that's a lot. But right there. This is my first game. I just got back from school. Holy crap. Wait, is this what the pump shotgun look like? No way. A new default skin. Cool. What about the old default skin? Wait, hold on. Why does it say I'm wearing a Skull Trooper then? That's so confusing. What's this? Oh, bigger ammo box. Oh, this is so cool. Chests look different. Everything looks so different. Hold on. Let me fix my settings. Can you still do 90s? Barely. What the fuck? Okay, I need to fix my settings. And this pump shotgun is garbage. Holy shit. Discover landmarks, eliminations at lazy. Okay, my HUD is way too big. I need to. Wait, what the hell? Oh shit, people shooting. How do I fix my screen? I do not know. It's like my HUD is more zoomed in. Oh, so it shows that. Oh, okay. This is so cool. I'm gonna sniper. I need to see if you can still do 90s. Like, it's vibration with the thing. Almost took your fucking head off. Holy shit. What? That hit him! So everybody in this game are bots. Holy shit. Fuck up my game. Can't kill me. I have the best aim in the game. No! Okay. I like how the cinematic put us in the game. That was so fucking sick. But that's also just kind of really pissed me off how my HUD is like extremely zoomed in. I know what to do about that. And everybody in this game were bots. You saw that, how they were just walking around? Confirm. Did that just put that? Okay. I already seen this. I don't know why I did it. Just so you guys can see. He died in the trash can, right? He died in water, but I don't know if he takes all damage or not to do that. That skin is so fucking fire. I would love to get that. Yeah, my HUD is extremely zoomed in, like I can't see it. It shows you what tiers your friends are on? No fucking way. Fuck was my friend? Wait, hold on. You took my email away, boys. Wait. I had the clown. Shit. What was my email up here? Oh no. It was my rarest email I had up there. I think it was a slow clap, yeah. Okay, everything feels the same, kinda. Turk versus Retired, Journey versus Hazard. Okay, I don't care. Ultra Ego. Oh! Also, the alter ego is like a selectable style, and it's the opposite of their self. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. Still got a Lina in here. Wait. Item shop, item shop, item shop. New island, who this? Nice. Okay. Whoa, what's this? Oh, that fucking black hole. Get this shit out of here. That pisses me off just looking at it. That fucking black hole. Wait. What? The dip emote. That hasn't came out since season fucking 4. No. Okay, that emote's kind of fire. But oh my god, the dip emote hasn't came out since season 4. All my rare emotes are coming back. A fucking black hole. Okay, where the hell are we? Also, the old island is gone forever. Okay, so Salty is over here, I believe. So we're gonna go over here. Let's do it. My HUD is extremely zoomed in. I actually cannot see my screen. It's kind of making me mad. Is this loot late? What is this? Wait, by the way, I have OG Skull Trooper. I just do not like the purple version. It's super ugly to me. Come down. I want to clarify. Salty! Let's wait. Hold on. This does not look the same. Wait. This does not look the same. This is not the same Salty. Not same color. That makes me mad. Fuck! I got killed by default. You're gay. Yeah. Ugly as default. Alright. Get me in the match. I'm gonna win this first game. Where are we going now? Alright, so where are we at now? Is this place, isn't this like Slurpee Factories or something? Until I land. And I heard that they buffed the tactical shotgun, but I'm not sure. Yeah, Slurpee Swamp, that's what it's called. So they upgraded the attack headshot damage to, I think it was 147, and now it's 176. Wow, what did I just pick up? Oh, I picked up a fish rod. Nice. The gun's got a different texture too. So there is minis. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Ah! I guess if you break this, it gives you a lot. Never mind. I don't think you can break that. Wow, this gives a lot of... Fuck out my game. Clown. So this does 90 damage, and this does 75. Okay. I still need to know if you could do 90s or not, so I'm going to test that out. Okay, it's difficult, but it's possible. Oh man, excuse me. Sorry, guys. Can you break this? So, I'm assuming that this is maybe like 50. I'm assuming. Ooh, I'm gonna drive that. First, let's fish. Ooh. Nice. Dude, this is gimme. No fish rod. Nice. Dirty ass water. Yo, fishing is so cool. Oh, what does a flopper do? Oh, it's like, okay, it's like an apple or something. I guess all the fishes are like healing items, I'm assuming. Okay. Well, one more fish. Oh shit. Okay, let's go. Steel bridge. Ooh. I like how the current pushes you, so like it's harder to swim unless you're swimming in that in a certain direction. That's really cool. I like that. I'm just gonna give my commentary on what I see and what I like. But Slurpee Swamp is probably one of my favorite places to go as of right now, because it gives you free shield and metal at the same time. Okay. I don't think my settings got changed, so, but I know PC player settings did get their binds, they got changed, like reset, from what I know. Thank you. Well, that just gave away my location. Oh, hell no. There's weapon upgrade stations? No way. I need to see this. Ah! That's what you missed, bot. Bitch ass nigga. Can't hit me, can't hit me, can't hit me, can't hit me. Once I get enough mass to overbuild on you, I'm going to shit on your face. So there's weapon upgrade stations in various game locations, I believe. That's what I'm understanding from this. And where'd that guy just go? Confused. What? Confused. Where'd he go? Whoa, hold on. And I dropped down to break him down. You're gay. Bitch ass. Oh no, I'm gonna die. I got two medkits, I'll probably make it. Get in, get in, get in! Go, motherfucker! I don't know where the chest is at, I gotta keep moving. It's doing too damage. Oh, yeah, don't, you can't do that anymore. Does it boost yourself? Fight over there. Oh, they're not wings. Wait, this looks like the season one storm. Looks like it. The sky looked different. I do not want to get sniped. I'm gonna have to push that number. Ah! That asshole shot me. It is so fucking rough. Don't with this sniper. I got infinite ammo, don't test me. But storm coming, we gotta go. Fuck. That should not have hit me. This building feels slower. That should not have killed me! The fuck ever. I think I'm gonna end that there. That kind of just made me mad.